fall. Making his way to the ring. From Davenport, Iowa. Weighing 217 pounds. The WWE Champion, Seth Rollins.
Oh, what a matchup this is going to be.
Seth Rollins has made quite a name for himself since debuting at the 2012 Survivor Series.
Well, that's because he's just so athletically gifted, Cole. I expect big things out of Seth Rollins in the months and years to come. His body contorts in a natural way. You hear how his leg connected? Ooh, a destructive shot from Lesnar.
What's your take on Seth Rollins, King? If you were in there against him, what would you do?
Well, I don't know if there's a book large enough to contain a list of all of Seth Rollins' unbelievable moves. You're talking about his somersault plancha, diving high knee from the top rope, standing shooting star press, a blockbuster. Rollins can do anything he wants to an opponent in that ring.
A shark kick.
Neck from that German suplex. Ow! Ooh. Seth Rollins knows how to punish off an opponent. The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now. You know, Cole, we could go on and on listing all of Seth Rollins' astonishing moves. And let's remember, Rollins tags opponent with an enziguri that'll knock your head right off your body. Brock Lesnar going to work now. Brock Lesnar takes the upper hand here. So Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
Oh, trying to put him away.
That's it. He's out. I gotta tell you, I've seen some monsters during my time in this business, but none like Brock Lesnar. I think that goes for the audience, too. He just sends chills through everybody.